Hey guys, welcome back to number 31. We gotta meet Ricky. I need to talk with you. Meet me at the K-Bar in Soho, and there's a new case available. They took Jackie last time. I'm pretty angry about that one. That is not acceptable. Okay, so I'm gonna go get my car. We're gonna go figure this out, and I'm gonna hope Jackie's gonna be okay, because that's pretty frustrating. I'll see you there. Hey guys, there is a drug bust I can do right over here. So I'm gonna take out those guys and hook up that camera before I do anything else while I'm here. Oh dude, guys, I'm doing some pretty good kick-ass. Well, give me a knife. There we go. I'm knifing you up. Oh look, they're all dressed up in nice little vest suits. They got all like meat cleavers and stuff. Oh, this is a tougher gang actually. Oh my god. Well, that did not go the way I wanted it to go, guys. 15,000 yen later. Ooh, but it did let me get a new shrine. I'm okay with that part. Let's get the new shrine. Come on. Shrine done. Alright, so what we're gonna do is get a car. Come on, go! Can you get across? Thank you. And we'll get over there. I'll see you guys when I get there. Okay, guys. So the first thing we're going to do is I see a camera there. We need more cameras. So we're just going to go up and get that camera first. I think it's important to build up my stockpile of cameras. So here we go. We're going to hack that camera. All right, guys. We got in. Feeling pretty good about that. It took a little bit. The code actually reset on me once because I didn't get it enough hacks. So... but I got a new camera. I'm feeling good. Let's get in there and let's go back to intensive care. Is that where Jackie's at? Who's in intensive care? Whoa. I'll see you there, guys. Hey, guys, I forgot to tell you, I can't leave this shit alone. So we're just gonna try to do this. Okay, that's okay. Let me out. All right. Let me get a knife. Whoa. Oh god, guys. Oh god, this might have been a mistake. Once again, Whisper might have made a mistake. Go it. No! See, guys, I got tired of waiting around.
Watch the road, asshole.
Ooh, level 4. I can wear the suit, guys. Oh, that is awesome. Awesome. So let's climb out and get that camera.
Hello?
Ah, hello, Mr. Shan. Your vehicles are all good to go. Give me a call if you need something.
That is awesome, guys. Finally, I got tired of being knifed by them, and I was able just to run them over. Isn't that awesome? That is just so awesome. Yeah, whatever, dude. Okay, so where are we going with the cord? Hacking the camera. That's right, guys. Finally got it. There we go, guys. We got in. We got the camera. I'll use the surveillance system later. Let's go do this. We've been waiting to go see intensive care anyways at the K-Bar.
Hey, come on, guy. Why is everybody around?
Are you serious?
Wait. Get down here.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Oh my god. Can they do something without me having to... Whoa. Okay, guys. Let's go. I'll see you there. Man, I was just here. Whoa. As I come crashing through the front window, that's what I did.
Where the fuck is Uncle Po?
I don't know!
Where the fuck is Uncle Po?
He's over there!
Oh my god, that was actually pretty brutal. Oh, I'm defeating him.
Who's that asshole? He looks so ugly. Hey, ugly! Tell me where Po is, or shoot your face off!
You gonna shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happening.
Get down.
Don't blow me up!
Oh, hey, we got a statue, guys. Whoa, who's shooting me? Okay, guys, let's go do this.
Hey, check out that guy. He looks like one of them.
Oh, yeah. Oh, whoa, you're supposed to die. Oh, God. Oh, that is awesome. That was awesome. That was even cooler, guys. I am a badass. That's right. Oh, yeah! Yeah! Whoa, who's shooting me? I love the jumping over. Let's do slow motion again. Oh, guys, we're kicking ass. Come on. Oh, elevator. Oh, this is classic Hong Kong, guys. Oh, this is awesome. Wait. What are you doing? Okay. Go. There we go, because I knew I could get two guns. Come on. Poke your head up. Oh, yeah, that was awesome, guys. Oh, yeah. Okay. Where's Uncle Poe? Uncle Poe, we need to save you.
Whoa, easy. 18K shut off the power. Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay,
look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
Don't be messing with Uncle Poe.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
Oh, yeah, that was awesome. Good thing I'm a master hacker. Good thing. This might be a long let's play. Alright. We got it on.
Alright. I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
I'm coming. Don't dive me. Okay, doing pretty good. At least it didn't make me start it back over. Whoa, wrong way. I'm looking wrong way. Whoa, hi. Ooh, in your face. That looked like it hurt.
We're coming,
guys.
In behind us!
Okay, coming, Ricky, coming. Okay, much better, guys.
It's clear, come on!
That's right, we kick some ass.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man.
We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? I mean, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code, even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings, even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here.
Okay, I kind of like Ricky, actually.
More cops! He's
pretty cool.
Kiddo! Muyo!
I think we're clear now. I'm glad you showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but against who? Those guys were 18K. And I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. You know, but Dog Eyes is gone, and this shit keeps happening. It might be that someone is pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control of the Triad.
The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Damn straight.
I do like Ricky, though. He was kind of a dick when I first met him, but... let's get him there, and then we'll call it good. Here we go.
Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky, keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right, see you, bye.
Oh, I get your car? Oh, that would be cool. Scoundrel report on Ricky Wong. Okay, guys, I think that's where we'll call it. We'll call that there. Thank you for watching the 31st Let's Play. Take care.